Morning, Rich. I thought it'd probably be easier to film this than try and find numerous links. So what I was trying to say, at the moment, what you're doing, as you pull the disc across, you're coming through and just around like that, open your body up to the target, losing a hell of a lot of power. What all the Americans and Swedish and all the rest, the big throwers, they're coming through and punching that elbow towards the target. I can't probably see that properly, but getting sideways movement across the body and punching that elbow out. That's what I mean by the elbow punch. So coming through there and punching out towards the target, which is 90 degrees direct to my right ear. Whereas at the moment you're coming across yourself and you're getting none of that last minute forward motion. The idea of that is, as that elbow comes through and gets the furthest extent it can, that lower arm is limp and is coming through as an absolute whip. So the arm goes to there and then that whips through and gets that incredible speed at the end to absolutely launch the disc out there. If I've had a bit more room here, I could sort of show you with sound what it looks like. The moment you go across like that, and that whip, you get a really good sounding whoosh as it goes through. So yeah, that's pretty much what I mean by the elbow punch.